don't understand. Well, maybe you were the only one feeling sorry for yourself. Somebody.